guys, it's Kayla back with another video. So, the topic of today's video is being yourself. Being yourself can be hard, and it's like, aren't I always being myself? And yeah, for sure. But being yourself is like not changing yourself to impress someone else. A lot of people like call me quiet or shy or whatever, but I'm not quiet.
Most quiet, Kayla Day.
I don't talk a lot at school, but if people talk to me and stuff, they'd find out that I'm like really funny and cool and talkative. By the way, I like your shirt a lot. It's like so cool. What?
One more week of eighth grade, huh?
I said one more week of eighth grade, right?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, huh? Okay, so growing up can be a little bit scary and weird.
We will begin to explore these changing bodies of yours. It's gonna be lit. Don't hold back,
I wanna break free. As always, make sure to share and subscribe to my channel, Gucci.
I think you're so cool. Maybe you just need to put yourself out there a little.
I'm gonna stop eating with you if you keep doing this.
You said I could say one thing.
I'm really like nervous all the time. I try really hard not to feel that way. But you just need to face your fears and let people know they're really you.
Just grab my phone, how to charge it.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes I charge it too. But my phone, I...
Just because things are happening right now doesn't mean they're always gonna not happen.
Who was in there?
Just sort of my hopes and dreams.
Right.
I was a complete mess when I was your age.
Really?
Eighth grade is the worst.
You never know what's next. And that's what makes things exciting and scary and fun.
When did you get Snapchat? What grade?
Fifth grade.
Fifth grade?